present that through YouTube.
This is what I think about the entrepreneurial business. The start of a new business does not require any of the cash that is so much or too big. Call it, just start with any amount and then get started with your business. You can start with a little amount in cash, as you can see here. And finally it will also grow as days goes by.